As we look ahead to next year, I want to assure the American people that we're fully committed to returning inflation to our 2% goal. Restoring price stability is essential to achieve a sustained period of strong labor market conditions that benefit all.